And here we go. I'm going to take a nice leisurely stroll. And just kind of show off this livery for you here. The Metallica livery, folks. Getting a little out of control there. So we'll have to remember to get on the brakes right away. Woohoo, baby! And just kind of creep around and wait until right about there. You can power out of the corner. Ha ha! Cannot get into the grass at all here. What is it doing? Ooh, gods. Even second gear. Forgot how squirrely it was in this car. Yes, I passed myself. So the good news is we've made an improvement. And immediately have not. Okay, once again, let's try this again. Okay, so we're gonna... Yeah, got a little bit too on it there. Ooh, just got sucked right off the edge there somehow. Two wheels in the dirt. All right, we're into the 46s now. This is great. More improvements. 146.5. Right now I'm debating that, or regretting maybe, that second cup of coffee I had. These are some major nerves. Major nerves going on right now. All right. We'll be positioned on the main straight when we start. Go to our radar. Okay, we made it through turn one. Now we're safe behind us. We just have to keep in mind to brake a little bit earlier than normal on account of the slipstream. That was close. Gotta be careful. Okay, let's just stay calm. Ooh, Arango goes wide. Way off, puts us up into third. So easy, you just want to slam right on it. Still on Tyler, two laps to go. turned in a little bit too early there. Tyler's gone wide. I think he's getting nervous. You could tell he was going a little bit too wide into his corners. Yep, he had a little slide back there again. Final lap. Do everything that we've been doing. Nice exit out of that corner. Alright, bringing home a second place finish. We get the podium in our first race going into here. Granted, it wasn't the best lobby, but still, put in plenty of qualifying laps, did some studying, jump into a race, and before you know it, we're taking over guys, running hardcore consistent laps. And winning the race was basically down to running four consistent laps. As you can see, Tyler and Arango in front of me both made mistakes and went off, and that allowed me to move forward. So thanks again for watching. This is all I'm going to do for today. I'll be back streaming again on Twitch tomorrow from about noon Pacific Standard Time until 1 or 2. So I plan on doing more of this daily race B and increasing my rating. Try to go from an A to an A+. All right. Thanks again, everyone.